After a successful tour in the United States of America, singer Wizkid has touched down the United Kingdom, London, for his Made in Lagos concert at the O2 Arena, which is built to happen next week. You guys are welcome back to Updates Niger. This is the Olamide, and as usual, we bring you updates all the way from the Nigerian entertainment industry. You know the vibes whenever you get an update from us. This is Updates Niger. If you have not subscribed, please kindly subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, and also like this video, pass your comment in the comment box. To our returning subscribers, thank you for always coming back. Thanks for the likes, for the comments also. Do well to share with your families and friends. Now singer Wizkid, after a successful tour in the United States of America, going from different states to another, from different cities to another, he has touched down London today ahead of his Made in Lagos concert at the O2 Arena. We know that Wizkid has billed 3 days at the O2 Arena, which is scheduled to start on the 28th of this month and to the 1st of December 2021. Wizkid, even before the O2 Arena show, is scheduled to perform at the O2 Forum on the 24th of this month, that is next week Wednesday. Wizkid would be at the O2 Forum to have an intimate session with his fans right there at the O2 Forum. You guys are awaiting the Made in Lagos concert at the O2 Arena. We all are, you know, awaiting that, and definitely we will update you guys whenever it comes to that. And also Wizkid has at the same time announced date for his concerts in Nigeria. He has, you know, scheduled date for his concert in Nigeria, right from the one in Warri, and also he would be having a beach party with his fans, at the beach in Lagos, the landmark beach in Lagos. So Wizkid will be there live in December. Even after that, also he will touch down Canada to have some time with his fans in Canada, right there in Toronto. The concert is already sold out. Also Ottawa, Canada, he has sold out. We are anticipating this. And also immediately after the world tour, he would be dropping his next album titled More Love Less Ego. This has been the talk of the town right from time, like when Wizkid announced it, when Made in Lagos album clocked 1 year, his fans have been talking about this album, the featuring on it, and I dropped the content talking about what to expect from the Wizkid next album, More Love Less Ego. Let's anticipate that also, and definitely wait for updates on that. You know the vibes, subscribe to this channel to get updated on Nigerian entertainment industry and Nigerian celebrities in general. Turn on post notification also. Do not forget to like this video, pass your comment in the comment box. Let's relate. Wizkid's awards, he got nominated in different categories of awards. Are you waiting for Wizkid to, you know, win the Mobile Award, also the Soul Train Music Award? Let's see that in the comment box. Till next time, thank you.